Hi everybody, I'm just off to Bradley's Head in Sydney Harbour. Going back there, haven't been there for a long time. Just want to put the sub down, have a bit of a look. So hopefully I'll see some fish and other things. It's pretty cool here today in Sydney, but the sun's out. So come along, hope you enjoy this, as I do. Roll the intro. 'Cause we are one. So I've arrived at Bradley's Head. I'm just down here now and it's quite windy. There's a memorial to the Navy. That's the masthead off HMO Sydney. So I'll put my sub in, see how we go. So come along. So that's the old wharf I'll be putting this sub into there, with the old railway track still there. They used to load up the ships in the 1800s. This is the amphitheatre. Have concerts and things here. It's quite beautiful. Anyway, let's go.
Thank you.
That was bloody windy. Oh, wow, the tide was moving so quick.
Yeah, and then on top of that, you
The sub was trying to really fight with thrusters just to stay in one spot, but kept trying to push against the rocks, ended up in a lot of seaweed, got caught in seaweed. I'm not sure what I got on video. It was a bit hard to see on the phone, but hopefully I did see some bream and some leather jacket. Not sure what else till I get back on the computer. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that. More videos to come, and I shall see you soon. Thanks.
For your safe driving. Starting normal recording. Starting audio recording.
So this is where the cannons were, the still one that they've kept here, is to fortify Middle Harbour. So Sydney Harbour heads are over there through Harbour Sea at the moment. Do you have snakes here? Look at that. It's been restored. Fantastic. Look at the kickback on that. It's fly straight out there. They're worried about the Russians coming to Sydney Harbour. The same with Fort Denison. They built that pinch cut. Beautiful. And that's where they completed all their armour. Another gun went over here. Cannon. It's beautiful trees. A couple hundred years old.
Anyway, gonna make tracks now.